Water also is insubstantial. By that I mean you cannot grasp hold of it. You cannot punch it and hurt it. So every Kung Fu man is trying to do that. To be soft like water and flexible and adapt itself to the opponent. This is a crane form. Start off. A karate punch is like an iron bar. Whack. A Kung Fu punch is like an iron chain with an iron ball attached to the end, and it goes whang, and it hurts inside. There is a finger jab, there is a punch, there is a punch, and then no. Of course, then they use legs. Finger to ground.